This is a quickie. You know how to do a regular shuffle. Your open shuffle. Now let's do a minor shuffle. So minor, instead of using the major six that would have conflict, we're going to go to the minor third. And then we're going to say a dominant seven. So listen to the minor shuffle I do for you. Minor shuffle. That's it. That's your quickie. The minor shuffle utilizing the minor third and the dominant seven.